This poem is entitled Papa. Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Papa, I wrote this one for you. It's laced with rhyme and lyrical beats too. And Papa, I wrote this one for you. And it's based on what they said you never do. They said you'd never be here for me. But you made that alive in history. And I wrote this based on the statistic that said, you said there's no possibility that could be from you. And I'm your twin if you look in the mirror. And Papa, I wrote this one for you. Can you hear me? Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Papa, I wrote this one for you. It's based off of the Sunday school lessons and YPWWs. They tell me what a papa should do, and I wrote this one for you, based off of what church folks said that a papa should be, hoping that you come and seek and find me. Papa, I wrote this one for you. Can you hear me? Whoa, Papa. Oh, Papa. Can you hear me? I'm crying. Papa, can you see me? I'm dying. Generation is crying, Papa, lying in the streets just crying, Papa. To all the mothers, we know that you hear us, and you try to get us milk suckled from your breast, and we know that you hear us because you cover us in the middle of the night, and you pray all night, and we know that you hear us, but that's just not enough. We want approval from our fathers to know that we're doing right. We want approval from our fathers who don't come through the night. And approval from our fathers who touch us when it's not right. And we want approval from our fathers when we look in the mirror and we see that we have their eyes. Approval from our fathers because we know that we act like them even though we never knew them. And approval from our fathers who call themselves headship in Christ. They're supposed to be undergirded with his headship, his life. The blood that was sprinkled from his veins, his life. We want to know who Christ really is, but no mirror is there to show us who he is. And we want to know who Christ really is, his love for us, but all we get is condemnation and deceit. And we want to know who Christ really is, but they call us the X Factor and say there's no hope for us. They tell us that we're all going to die hopeless. Why? Because we're crying in the streets and having little bastard babies, and because we have no jobs or degrees. They tell us that we're lifeless and shamed. So we find our love in the streets, in chains. And we're crying from our loins, and we want to know, can you hear us? Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Our cries are growing weak, and we want to know, can you hear us? Oh, Papa. Oh, Papa. Our cries are growing weak, and we want to know, can you hear us? Whoa, Papa. Whoa, Papa. And our cries are growing weak, and we want to know, can you hear us? Whoa, Papa. Whoa, Papa. And our cries are growing weak, and we want to know, can you hear us? Who will rise and be the fathers that Christ ordained you to be? Thank you.